was just a rookie trooper, and he surely shook with pride. He checked all his equipment and made sure his pack was tied. He had to sit and listen to those awful engines roar.
You ain't gonna jump no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. He ain't gonna jump no more. Zoom, 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 zoom.
Is everybody happy? Cried the sergeant looking up. Our hero feebly answered yes, and then they stood him up. He jumped into the icy blast, his static line and hook,
and he ain't gonna jump no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. He ain't gonna jump.
He counted loud, he waited for the shock. He felt the wind, he felt the cold, he felt the awful drop. The silk from his reserve spilled out and wrapped around his legs.
And he ain't gonna jump no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die.
Connectors cracked his dome. Suspension lines were tied in knots around his skinny bones.
M4 Sherman, of course, the mainstay of the American tank during World War II. Incredibly, during the war.
Yep. There's extensive documentation of all the production runs.
For days he lived and loved and love kept running through his mind.
He's all about the girl back home, the one he left behind. He thought about the medicos and wondered what they'd find.
And he ain't gonna jump no more. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to
the best.